We're just gotten up and we're about to start a day. We were going to go to Le Mans, but Messier, but we actually finished it all yesterday, so we're like, what do we do? And yeah, he's just been to the toilet, but we're like, what should we do? And my brother's found the tank museum, or we actually found this a zoo. So I don't really know what we're doing today, but I think we're heading towards the tank museum because that is what more we want to do. So I know a few things that are going to happen. So we're going to go and explore the tank museum. If we don't explore it, then obviously we're going to go to the zoo. But yeah, let's start off this day with the Tank Museum and see what happens.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah, command center.
Thank you. Thank you. Instead of running on one train, I want it runs on two.
Oh yeah.
So when it goes around like that, so sister and it only runs on one track.
Yeah.
I mean that's.
faudrait voir faire les tableaux. C'est sur. Alors, tu vois, lui, carrément, lui, pour tourner, il est. Vas-y, va rester là-haut. Lui, il était sur un train. Il était sur un motage fédéral. Je sais pas s'il peut tourner.
Thank you.
So I've propped my pillow up, but we're going to watch Tom. I'd switch over from my phone to my brother's phone to show you, but we're going to go and watch the rest of Tom's video and then we'll watch a TV show that we're watching. I'm not going to tell you because people are going to spoil it. And we don't like spoilers, do we?
No.
So, gonna watch that and then maybe watch a few minutes of this and we might watch it tomorrow. So we're gonna watch a bit. So that is the end of the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the largest tank museum in France. I think it's the largest one in Europe, but don't quote me there. But we are gonna hit on with next vlog. I've been very busy with illness and all sorts, and it's getting better, but yeah, but you'll have to catch up on that vlog coming soon. But I hope you guys enjoyed this tank museum, and we a little Easter egg for what's happening on Monday, because this is coming out Sunday, because oopsie, Friday I couldn't get the vlog out. Saturday I was quite busy, that's when I'm recording this, and Sunday is the vlog, so I need to get you guys out. So I hope you guys enjoy Monday's vlog, where we're gonna go to a place called Albert. That's the English pronunciation. I can't speak. That's how we say it in English, Albert. I think it's Albert in French. So we went to the Somme World War One Museum and that, but I'm gonna let you guys go and watch that because it was quite interesting, and from my reaction you will see how it is. So I'm gonna allow you to go and see that, and I will see you on Tuesday's vlog. So I'll see you then.